हेलो दोस्तों, स्वागत है आपका इस वीडियो में। दोस्तों, ये वीडियो बहुत ही ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट होने वाला है, क्योंकि आज हम बात करने वाले हैं इंग्लिश के एक बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक, जो कि UPTGT, UPPGT और NET JRF के लिए बहुत ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट है, और उन सारे कम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशंस के लिए बहुत ही ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट है, जिसमें वन वर्ड सब्स्टिट्यूशन दिया जाता है। तो दोस्तों, ये जो भी वन वर्ड सब्स्टिट्यूशंस हैं, जितने भी हैं, मैंने ऐसे वन वर्ड सब्स्टिट्यूशन को सेलेक्ट किया है जो कि बहुत सारे कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशंस में आए हुए हैं। तो दोस्तों, देर न करते हुए आइए शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो। सो द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इज, वन हु लुक्स एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम अ पर्सनल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इज नोन एज ईगोसेंट्रिक। वन हु लुक्स एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम अ पर्सनल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इज नोन एज ईगोसेंट्रिक। द सेकेंड वन इज, अ कलेक्शन ऑफ स्मॉल कलर्ड फ्लैग्स इज कॉल्ड, सो यू विल कॉल इट बंटिंग। अ कलेक्शन ऑफ स्मॉल कलर्ड फ्लैग्स इज कॉल्ड बंटिंग। द नेक्स्ट वन इज, शोइंग रेस्पेक्ट इज बेस्ट इंडिकेटेड बाय, यू विल से इट रेस्पेक्टफुल। शोइंग रेस्पेक्ट इज बेस्ट इंडिकेटेड बाय, यू विल से इट रेस्पेक्टफुल इन वन वर्ड। फोर्थ वन इज, रिपीटिशन ऑफ द सेम और सिमिलर कॉन्सोनेंट sounds at the beginning of words is called, so what you call, you will call it alliteration. Repetition of the same or similar consonant sounds at the beginning of words is called alliteration. The next one is, the dictionary meaning of a word is called, so you will call it in one word denotation. The dictionary meaning of a word is called denotation. The next one is, मेडिकल स्टडी ऑफ स्किन एंड इट्स डिजीजेस इज कॉल्ड डर्मेटोलॉजी। मेडिकल स्टडी ऑफ स्किन एंड इट्स डिजीजेस इज कॉल्ड डर्मेटोलॉजी। द नेक्स्ट वन इज, मर्डर ऑफ अ ब्रदर, यू विल से इट इन वन वर्ड फ्रैट्रिसाइड। मर्डर ऑफ अ ब्रदर फ्रैट्रिसाइड। इफ एनीबडी विल आस्क यू मर्डर ऑफ अ फादर, देन यू विल से इन वन वर्ड पैट्रिसाइड। मर्डर ऑफ अ फादर पैट्रिसाइड। तो इन दोनों में आपको कन्फ्यूज नहीं होना है, इसको बहुत ही ज़्यादा ध्यान से देखिएगा आप। नेक्स्ट वन इज, ए लाइट सेलिंग बोट बिल्ट स्पेशली फॉर रेसिंग। ए लाइट सेलिंग बोट बिल्ट स्पेशली फॉर रेसिंग, दैट इज कॉल्ड इन वन वर्ड याच। नेक्स्ट वन इज, ए स्टेट इन विच द फ्यू गवर्न द मैनी, दैट इज कॉल्ड ओलिगरेसी। A state in which the few govern the many is called in one word oligarchy. The next one is, the study of ancient societies is called archaeology. The study of ancient societies is called archaeology. The next one is, a statement that appears self-contradictory but that reveals a kind of truth is called paradox. A statement that appears self-contradictory but that reveals a kind of truth is called in one word paradox. The next one is, much damage and misfortune caused by nature is known as calamity. Much damage and misfortune caused by nature is known as, in one word, it is called calamity. The next one is, one who abstains completely from alcohol is called teetotaler. One who abstains completely from alcohol is called teetotaler. Next one is, the condition of self-government is called autonomy. The condition of self-government is called autonomy. A complice means, it is asked here about the meaning of a complice, so you are to say associate in crime. The person who is associated in crime, that is called a complice. Next one is, the meaning of euthanasia. The meaning of euthanasia is mercy killing. Next one is, a nap after lunch is called. So the nap after lunch is called siesta. Next one is, the sudden running of a herd of frightened animals is, that is called in one word, stampede. The sudden running of a herd of frightened animals is called stampede. Next one is, As I had hurt my eye, I had to go too. So it will be an occultist. As I had hurt my eye, I had to go too. An occultist. Next one is, in order to repair the leaking pipes, we had to call the. So, in order to repair the leaking pipes, we had to call the plumber. A false idea or image is known as illusion. A false idea or image is known as illusion. Using softer sounding words to avoid bluntness. Using softer sounding words to avoid bluntness is called euphemism. The next one is ellipsis refers to. So ellipsis refers to omission of words. The next one is one who lives among strangers is called alien. One who lives among strangers is called alien. The next one is a place that provides refuge, that is called asylum. A place that provides refuge, that is called asylum. A person living at the same time as another is. So you will say that contemporary. A person living at the same time as another is contemporary. Set of facts systematically arranged in rows and columns. You will say it in one word, table. Set of facts systematically arranged in rows and columns. You will say it in one word, table. The next one is, a person of a material outlook and indifferent to culture is called Philistine. A person of a material outlook and indifferent to culture is called Philistine. The next one is, a homonym is. So it is asked here that what is homonym? So homonym is similar in sound but different in meaning. So a homonym is similar in sound but different in meaning. Next one is autobiography means. So the autobiography means the life history of a man written by himself. Next one is, what do you mean by differentiate? So the meaning of differentiate is recognized or show the difference between two things. The meaning of differentiate means recognize or show the difference between two things. Next one is, one who hates mankind is called. So one whom hates mankind is called misanthropy. Next one is, one who is all powerful. One who is all powerful is called omnipotent. Next one is, a place where birds are kept. So the place where birds are kept is called aviary. Next one is, a man who is ominous in his habits is called effeminate. A man who is ominous in his habits, he is called effeminate. Next one is, next to but necessarily touching is. So you will say it adjacent. Next to but necessarily touching is called adjacent. Next one is, one who have many wives at the same time. So what you will call him? You will call him polygamist. One who have many wives at the same time is called in one word polygamist. Next one is, one who does not take any intoxicating drinks. So you will call him teetotaler. One who does not take any intoxicating drinks, that's called in one word teetotaler. Next one is, government by the rich. So you will say it plutocracy. Government by the rich, it is called plutocracy. The next one is, government by the officials, you will say it in one word, bureaucracy. Government by the officials, you will say it bureaucracy in one word. The next one is, rule by mob. Rule by mob, you will say it ocolocracy, ocolocracy, or mobocracy. The next one is, that is very important, a cure for all diseases. A cure for all diseases, you will say it in one word, panacea. Next one is, a hater of learning, you will say it mythologist. A hater of learning, is called, in one word, mythologist. Next one is, an unprincipled popular leader is called. So, an unprincipled popular leader is called demagogue. Demagogue. The next one is, the place for wild animals and birds is called menagerie. The place for wild animals and birds is called menagerie. The next one is, too much official formality. You will say in one word, red tapism. It is also very important. Too much official formality, you will say in one word, red tapism. Next one is, a speech made without preparation, you will say it, extempore. A speech made without preparation, you will say it in one word, extempore. Next one is, the young one of cat is called. So you will say it, the young one of cat, kitten. Next one is, a person who hates the institution of marriage is called misogamist. A person who hates the institution of marriage is called misogamist. So guys, these were 51 word substitutions. Those are very important for the upcoming examinations, especially for UPTGT, PGT and the other examination which are related to one substitution. So thank you so much.